With just over a week to go, two Olympic athletes from Vanuatu, Janice Alatoa and Arnold Serena, travelled from their Northwest training camp to Trafford Athletic Club to run a pre-Olympic race, hoping to improve on their personal best.
The importance of coming to track today to run to beat my BB, yeah, and looking forward for new national record in the Olympics.
I'm just looking to run fast today and yeah, and see if I can do a good time closer to my PP, which is would be great.
I've been doing some changes in my trainings, and I think today I run, it's gonna be a good run for me.
As part of the training camps, the athletes have had access to the facilities and coaches at Manchester Metropolitan University's Crewe campus.
I think the training camp, which is set on in Crewe, I think it's perfect. It provides everything, access to the gyms and everything. It's just like handy, and it's just 5 minutes in the gym and back.
The race today is good, but I think I run not too good. I'm too slow to my start. Start slow, so I'm looking forward for the training next tomorrow onwards to improve my running again. Tomorrow I train, then I will improve my studies so that I can get ready for the Olympics, make a good start and good run.
I think it's a good time at the moment, but I was thinking mostly just to build up for the first 50s, like trying to sprint and just catch up. But then I realized that there's still another 50 to go for the last one, so I just keep on maintaining the same pace all the way through. And for me, I think I would rather fast time. But it's not too bad, it's good race.
Despite both athletes narrowly missing their personal best, they are still on course for the Olympics.
I'm a bit nervous, but I'm looking forward for the Olympics.
I think I just feel exciting, like, you know, we have been doing this kind of training stuff and everybody just focusing for the Olympic Games, and I think it's just the most exciting thing to just run into the Olympic Games, and I just can't wait to do it.